New COVID-19 vaccine from Oxford begins phase 1 of 2 clinical trials. The University of Oxford made a partnership with the Serum Institute of India to develop and manufacture a new COVID-19 vaccine. The vaccine has been developed by Spy Biotech, a spin-off company of Oxford. While the Serum Institute will manufacture the doses needed in the market. According to Bloomberg, the phase 1 of 2 human trials are run by Serum Institute and will enroll several hundreds of participants later on. The vaccine uses the spy catcher or spy tag technology wherein portions of two different viruses are applied. On the official website of Spy Biotech, the technology attached SARS-CoV-2 spy protein to the surface of hepatitis B surface antigen. This antigen is known for its excellent safety profile and immune response. Since the technology does not use a live or weakened virus, the vaccine cannot infect a person with hepatitis B or COVID-19. But adverse events, including allergic reactions, may still occur. Professor Sumi Biswas, CEO and co-founder of Spy Biotech, said, "We are delighted to have dosed the first subjects in this trial with Serum Institute of India, the world's largest vaccine manufacturer by number of doses produced, and to be advancing this COVID-19 vaccine candidate into clinical trials. The uniqueness of the technology is in triggering an immune response. The carrier or vector of the spy protein must be strong enough to induce an immune response. That response should be directed toward the coronavirus's spy protein, not the carrier. In the case of this vaccine, the developer placed the spy protein on the whole surface of the hepatitis B antigen. The antigen alarms the immune system and the immune system encounters the spy protein." The biotech company said that the formula is highly stable and effective. They arranged the epitope presentation to guarantee an immune response against SARS-CoV-2. The formula is also compatible with mass production technologies. This is one reason why the experimental vaccine may be produced in millions or billions of doses, provided the trials are successful. Spy Biotech has the exclusive rights to apply, commercialize, and sublicense both the vaccine model and the technology used. The Serum Institute provided a hepatitis B surface antigen that optimized the vaccine model. Aside from COVID-19, the technology has potential in treating or preventing other infectious diseases. Its proof of concept in bacterial infections, chronic illnesses, and cancer has been established before. We'll be right back.